The next word we have is Qushitat, and it can be divided into three syllables. The first one is Qu, the second one is Shi, and the third one is Qat. So the first syllable we have is Kaf Dhamma Qu. Kaf is a light letter, it has Dhamma on top of it, and it is prolonged for one count. Kaf Dhamma Qu, Kaf Dhamma Qu, Kaf Dhamma Qu. The second syllable we have is Sheen Kasra Shi. Sheen is a light letter, it has Kasra underneath, and it is prolonged for one count. Sheen Kasra Shi, Sheen Kasra Shi, Sheen Kasra Shi. Combining both syllables together, we have Kushi, Kushi, Kushi. The next syllable we have is Ta Fatha Ta Sukoon Tat. Ta is a heavy letter, it has Fatha on top of it, it is followed by Ta, and Ta has a Sukoon. Ta Fatha Ta Sukoon Tat. Ta Fatha Ta Sukoon Tat. Ta Fatha Ta Sukoon Tat. Combining all three syllables together, we have Kushi Tat. Kushi Tat. Kushi Tat. The next word we have is Nushirat, and it can be divided into three syllables. The first one is Nu, the second one is Shi, and the third one is Rat. So the first syllable we have is Nun Dhamma Nu. Nun is a light letter, it has Dhamma on top of it, and it is prolonged for one count. Nun Dhamma Nu, Nun Dhamma Nu, Nun Dhamma Nu. The second syllable we have is Sheen Kasra Shi. Sheen is a light letter, it has Kasra underneath, and it is prolonged for one count. Sheen Kasra Shi, Sheen Kasra Shi, Sheen Kasra Shi. Combining these two syllables together, we have Nushi, Nushi, Nushi. The next syllable we have is Ra Fatha Ta Sukoon Rat. Ra is a heavy letter in this case, it has Fatha on top of it, it is followed by Ta, and Ta has a Sukoon. Ra Fatha Ta Sukoon Rat. Ra Fatha Ta Sukoon Rat. Ra Fatha Ta Sukoon Rat. Combining all three syllables together, we have Nushi Rat. Nushi Rat. Nushi Rat. The next word we have is Nusibat, and it can be divided into three syllables. The first one is Nu, the second one is Si, and the third one is Bat. So the first syllable we have is Nun Dhamma Nu. Nun is a light letter, it has Dhamma on top of it, and it is prolonged for one count. Nun Dhamma Nu, Nun Dhamma Nu, Nun Dhamma Nu. The second syllable we have is Sad Kasra Si. Sad is a heavy letter, it has Kasra underneath, and it is prolonged for one count. Sad Kasra Si, Sad Kasra Si, Sad Kasra Si. Combining both syllables together, we have Nusri, Nusri, Nusri. The next syllable we have is Ba Fatha Ta Sukoon Bat. Ba is a light letter, it has Fatha on top of it, it is followed by Ta, and Ta has a Sukoon. Ba Fatha Ta Sukoon Bat. Ba Fatha Ta Sukoon Bat. Ba Fatha Ta Sukoon Bat. Combining all three syllables together, we have Nusibat, Nusibat, Nusibat.